Fill the cocktail shaker with all the ingredients and save for 10 seconds. Then pour the drink into the glass with ice cubes. And top up with cola.
Dip the rim into salt.
Crush the ice in a blender. Then add the tequila and orange juice and mix together.
Use a cocktail spoon to stir the ingredients in the glass. Then squeeze some lemon juice into the drink. And garnish with a lemon slice.